something.
And I get to take them one hand to the other, and I get to drop them. And as they drop from one hand to the other, you then decide which is yours. Of course, you could choose the Ace of Hearts, isn't that a lovely card? Yes, or the Jack of Clubs, or what else? Five of Spades, Four of Hearts, lots of different choices there. Or the Nine of Hearts, you could be very much in love with that, don't you ever? Now what I'll do is I'll drop it like this, and when he drops down, when he puts it there, that's your card. You need to shout stop. You've got to shout stop, then I know. That will be your card, that will be your card. Now then, remember, I'm very old, and rather deaf. So you're going to have to shout out stop very loudly. So let's have a practice and see if I can hear you. Shout stop now.
Stop!
Stop! Professor?
Yes?
Got an idea.
What's that?
They could shout the word stop.
Yes, I've asked him to do it, but he hasn't done it. Don't wait a long time. Shout stop straight away. Now.
Stop! Stop!
No, 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 no. I didn't say whisper. I said shout. I want you to fill your lungs to capacity and at the top of your voice as loud as you can. Shout out the word stop, go now!
Stop!
Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, she nearly blew my knickers off. Very good, Emma, that's the way you need to do it. So now we're ready to use this card any time you want. Oh, there. Right, there's your card. Now you're allowed to look at it. We're going to show it to him. Now, shh! Remember Harry's blindfold, but he can still hear. So don't say anything.
Hold the
card up so they can see there. Show it all the way around. Shh. You might need binoculars over there. Right, now then, what you're going to do is have a place the card back in the car, in the pack anywhere you like. Not on the top, not that one. But not on the top. It could be on the top. There you are. Just to hide it a bit. Now, have you ever met Harry Potter? You've never met him? Well, what I'm going to do is to introduce him to him right now. We don't need him for a moment. Put them out of the way, and I'll cover it up the line.
Oh, thank you, brother. Oh, the audience is gone! Oh, who's this?
This is Emma.
Hello, Emma. Not Emma Watson. No. Hello, Emma. It's an absolute pleasure to meet me.
She looks a bit
like anyway.
She does.
She does. Hello, it's nice to see you, young lady. So what are we doing, Professor?
So, what Emma has done, she's chosen a card.
Oh, what one?
No, 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 don't tell him. Because that's what you're going to have to do for your divination exam.
She wasn't going to tell me.
You have to tell me what card it is. So I'm going to give you an artifact, an ancient thing which I recovered from the Room of Requirements. Say, ooh. Yes, I went down the stairs, I opened the cupboard, pulled back the cage, and then I discovered the Sword of Zaltzeban.
That was locked away for good reason, Professor.
It certainly was, Harry. Now you take this sword, use it wisely, and much good will come your way. But I'm afraid, if you use it foolishly, not even the power of my Elder Wand will be able to save you.
Well, are you sure about this, Professor?
Positive.
So I just take the sword like this.
Why not?
And then I slice off her head like this!
No, 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 no,
no. No? It's not that one.
It certainly is.
Sorry, Emma, it's not that one. But what are we doing then, Professor?
Emma had the choice of one in 52 cards. And she put it back inside there. Now, as you all know, that every card in a pack is different. One of these here is the right card, which you know what it is, and one of them is, not one, 51 are the wrong cards. So Harry, you have to use the Sword of Zaltzeban and its secret powers to discover which is the card that Emma chose. Okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the cards and I'm going to throw them high into the air, and as they tumble down towards the ground, I want you to use the Sword of Zaltzeban and strike out and pierce the very card that Emma chose.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. I'll give it a go.
Hands up for those who think Harry can do this.
Stop. Stop. Cheers, you five.
Not bad. Hands up for those who think Harry can't do this. Oh, I'm a majority. Oh, Harry. And by the way, who doesn't care about this? We'll give you a countdown of 3, 2, 1.
I'd like to point out this is even more impressive in the wind.
Yes, it certainly is.
It really is.
Yesterday when I threw them, the wind blew them a long way away. And I had to run like mad to get them. It's a bit breezy, nice, a bit gusty. Could be a very interesting one.
It could be anything that happens.
We will shout 3, 2, 1. Are we ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
I got two, but I can't believe it.
What? No, no applause.
Why not?
Because no applause.
Why not?
It might be the wrong car.
Might be. In fact, it might be. Emma, is that your card? That is your card.
Go away, we're sending 2 people to come and help you. Who's going to come and help Emma? There's another young girl down there. She had her hand up very, very quickly. Put it on the other side. Oh, let's have that pussy cat. Quick. Lovely girl. Come out here, quick. Now, you three, what I want you to do is pick up all the cards. Before I count to 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What comes on to 5?
There's one over there.
Quick, give it to the professor. Day one. Give them a big clap, and especially Emma, the old man.